Klink's resort is ran by phonies. Klink's does not respect the spirit of Williams Lake, nor the spirit of you, kind vacationers. Not like me, Charlie Goldstein. At my vacationing paradise just across the shimmering sea, my business partner, Jimmy Mitchell, and I will treat you and your family like gods. Olympus Resort, where the clouds part and the angels sing. Tonight's music venue, Charlie's Rockin' Angels.
Hey, hey!
Juan.
I told you before, Sonny Jim, you can't come around here advertising your fake campsite no more.
Yeah.
Nelson.
Well, if it isn't the head phony himself, people. Still licking the spoon and putting it back in the pudding, pal.
What?
He doesn't even deny it, folks.
Now listen here. Stop trying to lure in my herd. I am the shepherd, not you. Now go on. Get out of here. You're scaring the children.
At Olympus Resort and Spa, the children can play all day with fun games like Hide the Rock.
Steal Nelson, get the Super Soaker.
Klink's Resort uses excessive force.
Man, I miss the Super Soaker fights. How long since the last one?
Too long.
Nelson, don't touch me.
Too dry.
All right. Hey, Charlie.
Hello, Jimmy. Hello, Bill. Another successful day for my advertising campaign, I'd say.
Would you tell them our name was?
Oh, well, Olympus Resort and Spa.
I thought we agreed on Family Fun Resort.
Well, you see, Jimmy, Olympus Resort and Spa is just more exciting. It's all part of my advertising campaign. Tomorrow I got a couple more things I want to try out advertising-wise that should be pretty successful.
Well, you know, Charlie, I've been having some ideas, too, and I was thinking maybe we could try a little bit more professional of an approach towards the business. And I think I have some really great ideas for our spa area by the stump.
Well, you see, Jimmy.
Call me James.
We are going to ruin Klink's Resort. The people will have no other choice than to come to our resort and play Catch the Rock with me and Bill.
Hey, yeah, I could go for a game right now.
You see, it's a long-term plan, but it'll work. You just gotta believe in your best friend Charlie here. I will make you a god of Williams Lake. Just you wait. Klink's has dead bodies floating in their water. Unlike Normandy Beach and Spa.
I see what you mouth.
Klink's has sharks swimming in their waters. Unlike Dragon's Nest Resort and Spa just across the way.
Hey, run it out. Get out of here. Come on, let's get
going. Get going.
Hey!
So, guys, how'd it go?
Awful. Great. We just need a little time for things to really sink in.
Charlie, we really need to try something else.
Well, to tell you the truth, I have been having an idea lately. Tell me, what's the absolute worst thing to ever ruin a resort's reputation?
Rabbits of all kinds running loose?
No. Jimmy, just think.
E. coli, the plague? A vast amount of hairs just flooding the grounds.
No.
Sorry, Bill.
Kidnapping. The absolute most despicable, incriminating act to ever ruin a business.
I prefer the bunnies.
Tomorrow I will play the role of unsuspecting, vulnerable child away from its parents. And I will ever so slyly trick them into kidnapping me. Once the mass public hears the atrocity, they will have no other choice than to stay at our resort.
So, what happened? Did anyone bite?
Well, yes, but no. I don't know, it was very strange. So I was walking around over there, looking real vulnerable, and that guy who's always with Juan, Nelson, he came up to me and just started being real nice to me. And then he took me to the restaurant, bought me a really nice meal. And then he gave me $50, And then he said, thanks for the company, you're better than this. So, I don't know if that's how it usually happens, but...
You thought you were a prostitute, Charlie. You got pretty womaned.
Oh my God.
Clinks, buys, prostitutes.
What is he talking about?
Hello, Jimmy. Hello, Bill. My prostitution plan is working like a charm, naturally. That was my plan all along, actually. I just didn't think you'd be down. Well, I'm off to further soil the name of Clinks. I'll be right back.
Charlie, that was not your plan.
What, Jimmy?
My name is James. This whole thing is stupid. It's all ridiculous. We're not in high school anymore. We're adults. It's time we start acting like it.
Well, then you're just a phony like the rest of them.
No, Charlie, come on.
No, I don't need you. I can start my own resort right here.
No,
I'm bringing Bill with me.
What?
Bill, come.
No, Bill, stay.
Bill.
No, Bill, stay.
Bill. Good afternoon, James. I see you're doing well.
Charlie, who's that?
Oh, this little guy right here. This is our new customer. You see, unlike you, I still believe in Wet n Wild Resort and Spa.
I'd like to go back to my parents now.
You didn't kidnap it, did you?
Now, wait. Before you get fired up,
Hear
me out. Sooner or later, the parents will come looking for him, and they'll see how great this place is, and they won't want to leave. It's perfect.
I want to leave right now.
Trust me, a couple games of Hide the Rock with me and Bill, and you'll be dying to stay.
Boys, I have half a mind to call the authorities due to the gravity of this situation. But on account of my business, I'm willing to negotiate. So please, lower your guns.
We don't have any guns.
Don't pick up any guns, and now approach your canoe slowly with child and make your way over to my hydrocycle. Well, now here I thought you were just a couple of baboons slapping each other's rumps out here, but I can see you are much more hostile.
No, we're not hostile. This is all just a big misunderstanding.
Whoa, there, partner. I'm gonna need you to calm down right now.
Should I get the super soaker?
No, Nelson, that's quite all right. I've dealt with much more deadlier creatures than these utter balls. Now, as I said, I'm willing to make a negotiation what it is I can get in return for the child.
No, I can assure you we don't want anything.
Don't play hardball with me, son. Now, I can give you this offer. In return for the child to go safely to its parents, I will give you Nelson.
What?
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 Nelson. Your sacrifices will not go unappreciated, Nelson. Goodbye, friend.
You know, Jimmy, you were right all along. It is time we started acting more mature.
You really think that?
Yeah, I mean, we're gonna be headed off to college in the fall. It's time we started acting like men. Men who can run their own business like true professionals.
No, we're done with this.
This resort is our lives, Jimmy. And I really think it can become something. And besides, check it out. We got ourselves another customer.